Hey everyone, YouTube, this is M175 Ghost, and this is part 10 and box number 2. One more box to go. If you ever guys seen the last couple of videos, I suggest you guys do. And if you guys can subscribe to me, it would be awesome. Alright, let's start off with the usual side for me. It's always good on this side, so on the left hand side for me. Alright. Pack giving me problems. It didn't exactly pay off, but oh well. Foil. See if my trend of two mythics on this side is verified. No. Good card though. Yay, Jace. Sweet. Play set. I have a very first mythic. If I got four in a box, I'd be laughing. Like insane laughter. Not like laughter. No. Primeval Titan, play set. Nice. One card I'm actually looking for from foil. The left side has always been good to me, so that's the way I'm certain. Last four boxes, that's where the, ooh, nice. Giant sword. Been where all my, mythics have been. Well, Doomblade away. Yay, cool. That's close to my playset. I think that is actually my playset. Good. Got very, very nice. Control deck that I can use her with. Nice. Good mythic. To a point, yeah. It's my fourth. I'd rather be a Gideon
Yeah, Gideon or something else, but man, Bakers camper choosers. Thrones. Faster and faster. It's good. So I'll be like a pro where I'm cracking boxes in 5 minutes. I don't know how some people do that. You guys can tell me how you guys that crack boxes in 5 minutes and how you do it. It'd be awesome. Turn of Titan. It's my fifth. Four. Do it. Especially when I'm dropping packs. Not the greatest. Whoop, there's a good way to end the box. Anyways, I don't think I have time to finish up this last bit of the video, but subscribe, comment, rate it, make sure it's a thumbs up. All right, I'll see you guys around. Peace.